And with the 10th pick in the 2021 Major League Baseball draft, the New York Mets selected Vanderbilt right-handed pitcher Kumar Rocker. Rocker, coming into this spring, was the consensus number one pick on pretty much everybody's draft board. And throughout the season, there was some velocity inconsistencies. He'd have some starts where he was low 90s, then he'd have starts where he was 95 to 97. But let's just call this what it is. The Mets got themselves a steal at the number 10 pick. Rocker sports a four-pitch mix. His changeup right now is the pitch that's lagging behind. But when he's right, it's a fastball that sits 95 to 97, will touch 98, plus slider, one of the best sliders in the draft class, and an above-average curveball. This is an absolute workhorse type of an arm, a guy that if everything really comes together, you're looking at a number two type of starter. In my opinion, this is a pick that Mets fans should be extremely excited about.